Yo, welcome back to my playthrough of Boltgun. Hope you all enjoy, and with that out of the way, let's jump straight into it. No enemy of the Emperor escapes unpunished. Hey, yo, chill. Okay, this area is getting kind of big, man. All right, that's cool. That's cool, man. This area is so massive. There's a purple door here, red door here. Oops, this is where I came from. Up all of this. Woof. Bah, 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 bah. Yeah, buddy. Okay. Another shotgun. Okay, this is a doorway. What else we got in here, though? You got anything? Woohoo! Found you, boy. Okay, yeah. So now we go this way. Hey, what up, James? Chill, bruv. Let me scoop up all of this. Oh, I missed. You want to die, man? Hiya! Just got back from dinner. Nice. What you have? What you have? And game's pretty sick, man. It's very fast paced. A lot of blood. You can turn down the blood if you really want to, but I don't want to do that. Hey, exactly. Exactly. Pretty sure that's death. Uh, Okay, so I seen that door. Guess maybe we go there. Ooh. Secret. This fucking guy, man. Ooh, burgers. Nice, man. Oh. Okay. Ooh, red key. I got to purge him, man. Where they at? Where they all at, man? Hello, enemies. Hello? Yeah. Oh, you're a big dude. Now we. Go, hey, chill. Here it is. This was exactly what I was looking for. Oof. Oh, chill, man. Okay, the fact that you hit me there was omega childish. And you know it, dude. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Alright, so who am I missing? Hiya! Nice. They've purged them all. Or at least most of them. What was that? Blah, 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 blah. Ooh. Ooh, what have we got over here? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. So I'm supposed to go. Here? Yeah, it kind of looks like here. What's this? You found that one before. Heh, you tried to hide that from me, man. Alright. Got us another big area. Probably gonna have to purge. Purple door. Wait a minute. I was already here. You've made a loop. But I can't open this door now, so that's cool. That's cool. Yo! Can't see that motherfucker. What the fuck? That's cool. So I guess maybe the one that I found that I've never seen before does it to my grenades? Shick. I don't need that, but I gotta remember that's there because I'm probably gonna need it here soon. Oh shit! Okay, the question is there a secret here? Oh, hey, yo. This looks crazy. Mash. Wonder if that's supposed to be like that, or if something's fucked up. Wait, this is where I came from. No secrets, at least not that I can see. Die next time, man. Just die, bruv. Yeah, f that thing, man. Another purge, huh? Oh, I missed. Alright, I'm running out of shotgun ammo. Still not a fan of how that thing sounds. I am a fan of how this one sounds, though. God, look at all this blood. Hey! Okay. Where'd this guy go? Hiya! Come here! Where are you going? And there's nothing like up this. Damn, missed the jump. Hey, I found a blue key. Is there any secret though? I'd be looking for the secrets, man. Okay, I'm gonna go with a no. There's no secrets. And that's what I'm gonna go with. Hey, where are you? I don't know what the hell I just mantled, but that was tragic. There's a little bit. I mean, there might be more in it than I can get, but there's some. I'm obviously not the greatest at movement, but you can, you can get around, you know what I'm saying? Okay, this is where I was already at, right? So where the fuck was I supposed to be going? I don't know. I mean, I guess I have a purple key now. Could just head back. Is that all I'm supposed to do, though? There's usually like a way the path links back instead of doing this. I don't have a nail, so I don't know. You can kind of rocket jump, but it doesn't seem to be. Actually, you might not be able to rocket jump at all. That doesn't really look like it's working. Yeah, no. I'm gonna go with a no on it. I thought you might be able to, but that's not looking like you can. Man, so much health this time around. Whoa! There we go. And now it's purple door up here, right? What is this? Have I already been in here? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. Yo, what the fuck? Hey, what are you? Let's take care of these little flying dudes first. Surely there's a power up here, right? It's not looking like there's a power up. What about down here? Is there a power up down here?
Dude, man.
Not looking like there's a power up down here either. Okay. Awful lot of big dudes. Oh, it's just another way down here. Ah, this is just a wall. Yeah, you better run, coward. Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. I get it, man. There ain't no way I missed those. There ain't no way, man. All right. Probably should not have done that, because that hurt me a lot. Ow. It's not looking like there's any health here either, which is not great for me. Get out of here. Why am I on fire? Oh, there's health right here. Health. I didn't even see it. Oops, wrong gun. Give me that. Yo, yo, yo! That attack fucked me up, man.
Damn it!
Ow.
Oh, man.
I don't even know what hit me. Fucking nuts, man. I really hate these flying dudes. Okay. Are we done with the flying dudes? Okay, I think we are. Jump down here. Oh, I didn't want to grab that. I shot the fucking wall. Okay. Keep on moving, man. Okay. This place is fucking massive. But this boss is even bigger. Okay. Bop, bop. Hey, yo, chill, man. I didn't want to grab that. Book. That hit me? What? I want that though. No, please. Oof. Okay. This guy takes so much damage, man. What? Why don't you die? Hey, please die. Thank you. Oh, we fucking killed him. Oof. Oh man, suck my balls, you big bitch.
Damn it, man.
Okay. So, now what? What happens now, man? Oh. It's the end of the level. Oof. Nope, that boss just was kicking my ass. 4 out of 6. Not too bad. I would have liked to have had 5. All right, we're going to end today's episode here. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Until then.
Peace.